Back to another video. I'm Bianca if you're new. I'm about to be getting off from work in just a few minutes, literally, and I'm just trying to finish these last bit of notes. I have not been creating any type of content lately because I have not been in the mood, honestly, but I'm trying to get myself back into it slowly. Once I'm done, I'm going to the gym. I haven't been to the gym in a week and I just need to get back. I feel like I'm just losing myself here a little bit. So we're gonna go to the gym when we're done and work out, and then come back, shower, make us something to eat because we have class later. And yeah, y'all, so just wanted to come on, start the vlog and say hello. And we are going to be doing a weekly vlog and hopefully your girl can stick to it. I got faith in myself that I'll be able to do it. And yeah, today is Monday. What is today's date? The 28th. And last week of March. Last week. Hey y'all, good morning, happy Wednesday. I'm about to get on a meeting really quick, so you guys are going to be on, but of course not listening. Yeah, it's my Friday. So excited, I'm so ready. So yeah, I just wanted to check in and tell you guys good morning. Y'all, I've been really laughing a lot about this Will Smith and Chris Rock thing. Like, I just cannot even believe that that happened. Like, let me know your thoughts about that in the comment section. That was absolutely insane. insane. Have y'all seen the meme, or not the meme? They made a video of him slapping him, and then they put the music "Everybody Hates Chris." Y'all, let me tell you. Something else, these people. But I'm gonna get on my call really quick. Let's do this. What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? Happy Thursday. We are going to the store really quick because I'm late to the trend, very, very late. But I do things on my own time, not when y'all want me to do it, or not when society wants people to do it. I'm finally trying out the TikTok salmon bowl thing. Girl, you almost hit that man. Come on. I'm trying out the TikTok salmon bowl tonight. So I'm going to the store. Oh, man, I forgot to see how much sriracha mayo I have. But I'm going to the store to get some of the little seaweed, the seaweed wrap thing. And also I may pick up another sriracha mayo. I think I have enough, but I'll see. I already have sriracha, so we're gonna make that together tonight and see how it comes out. I'm a little scared because I don't know about that combination, but I mean, I know about salmon and rice because my family eats salmon and rice. Oh geez, this takes mystery right here. I know about salmon and rice because my family eats that a lot. But like mixing it and then putting like sriracha mayo and sriracha and all that kind of stuff on it, I'm like, And then the little seaweed thing, I don't know. I tried it once before and I did not like it. The seaweed wrap, I'll show y'all. And I didn't really care for it, but I'm gonna try it again. Hopefully I can get like a little small pack or nothing too big. So we just made it to Walmart and we're gonna go in there and shop and get what we need. And I'm also today I'm going to be trying out a oh my gosh, lady, relax, it wasn't even that serious. Y'all, people are so dramatic. I'm also going to be trying, oh, perfect spot, yes Lord, yes, perfect. I'm also gonna be trying out this drink that I saw, and it's pretty much, I guess you can use champagne, but I'm gonna choose not to use champagne. I'm going to use sparkling cider. So you need sparkling cider, cotton candy, you need some like sugar sprinkles to decorate your rim, and some icing. So I'm gonna go in there and get those, and we're gonna make that tonight as well with our bowl. And that's pretty much it. We have a pretty much chill weekend ahead of us, y'all. I don't really have much planned, and I kind of finished all my homework for this weekend already. Thank God. I just need to make some revisions, and yeah, we're chilling. We're big chilling. So let's go inside and get what we need. And okay, hey you guys, so I'm starting to make this salmon bowl thing. Let me show y'all. This is the seaweed. This is the brand I got. I'm not sure if it's the same brand everywhere, but this is what I got. Sea salt. It's an individual pack, so I decided to pick it up instead of getting the big pack that has how many different ones in there. So I told y'all we needed some sparkling cider, So there's that. And then I just picked up some cotton candy, sanding sugar, sprinkles, and icing. Here is my bowl. Besides my having avocado, I have everything else. Seaweed, the rice, the salmon, I put some chives, sriracha mayo, and regular sriracha. So we're gonna sit down and try this and hopefully it tastes good because this is all I have for dinner. This is what I'm scared of because I did not like this the last time I had it. I see people stuff it and then they just take it and put it in their mouth. So sorry. It actually tastes like a sushi roll. Okay, I guess I could dig this. It's not bad. I just wish I had the avocado to, you know, give it some more oomph. What's up, y'all? Happy Saturday. not no happy Saturday. It's almost 7 o'clock. Where have I been? Oh well. I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. Yes, I am, I think. Not no think, you are. I just had a seafood bowl, y'all. I should have showed y'all, but I didn't. I, spur of the moment, decided to record a like controversial type of topic. I guess a new series on my channel where I just talk about controversial topics, which is about anything that people wanna talk about. So stay tuned for that video. Hopefully, fingers crossed, that the video came out good, because if not, then y'all not gonna see it. But definitely, just fingers crossed. So I decided to do like a little mini mukbang and just talk about it, like the topic. The topic was about marriage and taking your husband or spouse, whatever, last name when you get married. So just stay tuned for that. Basically everything I addressed in that video is my opinion, and because I am me, I cannot speak for other people but myself. So yeah, you see I got a little bit of seafood juice on my shirt. No girl, I'm about to go get cleaned up and start editing these videos, y'all, so that these videos can come out on time and at a good time. I'm supposed to be doing something tonight, but that ended up getting canceled. And I don't mind. I'm about to just watch some movies, y'all, because when I tell you the weather is not pretty, it's not pretty out there. And I'm not mad at it. Y'all see these bags under my eyes? My eyes do not look very uppity. So I'm about to just chill, watch some movies, and edit my videos. And that's about it. Please don't forget to like up the video, subscribe to the channel, and comment down below. And follow your girl on Instagram at _Dorabella. Follow me on TikTok at _Adorabella. And I also got a new link in my description box. Always click the description box, because if there's anything that I have talked about or I need to put links to, they will always be down there. Sometimes in my eye. And I have a new link that just takes you to everything. and my battery's blinking, so that's my cue to hush my mouth and get off the camera. So like I said, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and follow your girl on Instagram and TikTok. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours.